Proto-Falci. So this is what Yule meant by sentient machine.
This thing has been behind everything. It's the one who turned the people into Seath. And it's the one who's been trying to kill us in the tower. Proto-Falci end up here.
This place must be like the void beyond, a crossroads where the future and past intersect.
And that would enable time travel. No, do you realize what this means? The Proto-Falci could have used this place to travel through time and infiltrate the artificial intelligence. Then it could have manipulated the AI to kill all the humans in the tower and build the Falci of Academia's future.
You're saying the Proto-Falci took control of the AI and ordered it to build the Proto-Falci? It's a closed loop. A chicken and egg paradox.
Right. A paradox is exactly what it is. The Proto-Falci was trying to protect the distortion that gave birth to it.
And it knew all along that it was part of the paradox.
Just a sec. If the Proto-Falci can manipulate the past, that means...
It could travel back in time and rebuild itself.